I've got him right over here. Right, here's good. Crossbow 5 yards out, and we got intersection to intersection.
Alright, 5 yards out.
And 5 yards out! 5 yards out! Hey, crossbow! Go, side to side!
Everybody else back up. Hey, stay right here, stay right here. Just take a seat.
I can't sit down.
You can't. Okay, kids. You guys
an ambulance is coming already, okay?
Post
over.
Perfect, guys. Back up. Get the paramedics here. Back up.
Probably be the best way.
Right.
So back up and then we'll let you through.
Thank you.
You gotta let somebody know where you're going.
You want me to call your sister or your mom? Somebody that can pick you up? Definitely gonna need stitches, bro, for that. Your lip is split, man. They're taking you to California hospital. Paramedic is coming to get you right now. You want to talk to somebody for you?
810-410, Division 1.
We're gonna get those paramedics to come over here, so come this way, so they can eventually make it over here. Go ahead, wait right here. Stand right here. We'll get those paramedics to come this way, so they can render aid.
Where are they, John? Division 2.
No, I haven't. I didn't get anything up.
Bring the eight. Okay. Collapse our guys and bring them.
They're going to try to get that other RA unit to come back this way so they can get out. You know, the whole crowd surrounded them.
What's up, let's go. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. His lips are completely busted. When I got here, I was dealing with the other guy, the neck one, and then they kept complaining about this guy being down. I was like, oh, that guy, we found him. He was holding it. If I go by them, they're saying, oh, someone hit us, or someone shot him with a rubber bullet. I don't know for a fact if that's what happened, but that's what they're alleging.
Okay. Hey,